you may be wondering what this means for your kids, even if you don't live in the Kansas City, Missouri school district. Well, we checked. Those students can transfer to another school in the same county or an adjoining county, and the unaccredited district will still have to pay the cost of tuition and transportation. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum explains how it works. Dan?
Well, a Missouri Supreme Court ruling applies here now that Kansas City has lost accreditation come January 1st. Parents in the district can now choose to send their kids to the surrounding districts, and those districts are preparing. In Independence, they're watching developments in Kansas City closely because
the way it stands, effective January 1, if you're a student in the Kansas City School District, you and your parents can decide where you want to attend school.
It works like this. Let's go to the map. Under the rules, Kansas City students could go to another district in their county or in a bordering county. Because of what happened, parents could choose to send their kids to any one of these districts in Jackson County, or even to school districts in Clay County, like North Kansas City or Liberty, or even to far-flung Ray County, next-door Lafayette County, or down to Cass County.
I really think there'll be a significant number of students that will really decide to attend another school district.
So districts are preparing. In Independence, they're already looking at hiring new teachers if needed.
So we're trying to do as much planning as possible. Not knowing the number of students makes it very difficult.
Also difficult, knowing what the future holds for the Kansas City District. The Independence superintendent says losing accreditation may just be a first step.
What is occurring and has been occurring for years is not fair to kids. Something dramatic needs to take place to really benefit the lives of children.
And the way it stands now, the sending district must pay the tuition and the transportation to the receiving district, and the receiving district must take the students. Back to you.
All right, Dan, thank you. The Kansas City, Missouri School District also tells us losing its accreditation should not affect graduating students when it comes to college admissions and scholarships. For parents who have more questions, the district will open a hotline tomorrow. It will be open from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. through Friday. That phone number, 816-418-7266. There will also be town hall meetings, one at Paseo Academy tomorrow and one at Manual Career Technical Center on Thursday. Both start at 6:30. We'll have this information for you again a little later in this newscast.